Okay, this is still SPB soalan 4. SPB paper 1 2020 ya. Okay, the curve y equals to fx is such that the second derivative, okay, the d square tu kita panggil as pembezaan peringkat kedua equals to a dx. Okay, given that dy dx sama dengan 13. So dy dx is what? So this one teacher just want to refresh back, okay, your memories and all lah. And if you terlupa lah, okay, dy dx is known as gradient of tangent. Okay, this is one name for it. Dalam bahasa Melayu, we call this as kecerunan tangent. Okay, we call this as kecerunan tangent. Okay, another name is first derivative. Dalam bahasa Melayu, pembezaan peringkat pertama. Another name is differentiate. Okay, bezakan. So if you see all these three names, kalau kamu nampak semua tiga-tiga ayat ini, that means you must know that is dy dx. Okay, automatically dah kena tahu. Okay, y sama dengan 11 when x is 1. Find the equation of the curve. Okay, kalau nak cari equation, that means something to do with y lah, betul tak? Equation is always y. Okay, now the information yang kita ada, I write down first ah. Second derivative, which is 18x. Okay, lepas tu first derivative, which is 13. Okay, now the question here is, okay, in order for you to cari your equation, you nak cari y, betul tak? You want to find y. Okay. See the process ah. From here to here, kita panggil as what process? Is it differentiation? Is it integration? Ah, see, we are actually finding this ah. Ni yang kita sebenarnya cari. Equation adalah y. Okay, tapi dekat sini, we don't have any y so far. And the y yang kita ada pun, kita just ada the what is that, the number that is given lah, okay, the coordinate. Okay, so sekarang ni this is called as integration, betul? Pengamiran. Okay, so what we do, we kamirkan, we differentiate, we integrate 18x. Kita integrate, okay, we integrate, get our answer first. Kita dapatkan jawapan kita dulu. Okay, let's integrate this. So, ni akan jadi apa? This will become, so this will automatically be dy dx lah. Okay? Ni akan jadi dy dx. So, 18x will become 18x power 2. Because ini power 1 kan? So, integration dia kena tambah. Kuasa dia must tambah. So, 1 plus 1, 2. Bahagi 2. Okay, 18 bahagi 2 is 9 lah. So, 9x squared. Okay, ini adalah jawapan kita kan? This is our answer, right? So take your answer, okay? Can see or not? Oh, sorry ya. Okay, take your answer and you compare. Kamu kena bandingkan, compare with the given answer. So ambil 9x square, kamu compare lah dengan ni 13. Sebab sepatutnya kamu dapat apa? This 13 is the given dy dx. Correct or not? It's already given. Okay, so you take your answer, you compare and see. Can get or not? Okay, here so far, 9x square equals to 13. Tapi here we don't have x here in order for us to find. But okay, it's like for us it's going to be difficult here to find. What are we going to find here? Daripada sini x square. Okay, tak apa. Diberi bahawa dy dx is 13. The gradient ah, the gradient is 13. Y 11, x 1. Okay, nak cari equation. Okay. Next step, okay, we do like this. Since d square tadi, we integrate ready kan? Okay, what we get here? 9x square. Oh, okay. Sorry, I forgot to do one thing here. Which is, when you integrate, selalu kena tambah apa? Tambah c. So here also, actually, 9x square tambah c. Okay, so kena cari the c first lah. We need to cari the C. Okay, how to cari the C? This is why the question ada beri the nilai-nilai. the values. They gave you all these so that you can ganti ke dalam the X there, and then you can find your C. Okay, so now let's ganti ya. Okay, so we substitute X equals to 1. So 9, 1 square plus C equals 13. So C, teacher pindah this go behind. Ah. Okay, 13 tolak 9. Here we'll get 4. Okay, now I already got my C. That means saya punya dy dx dah dapat. You already got your dy dx. Settle ready lah. 9x square plus 4. Okay, ya? Okay, now next step is cari the y, correct? Okay, so we have to do again integration. Have to do one more time. Okay, kita integrate sekali lagi. Bila kita integrate, 9x square plus 4. Remember, integration, okay, when you integrate, mesti tulis dx. Ini dan ini adalah kawan. They are friends. So, you must write. So, when you integrate, this is now kita nak dapatkan the y already lah. Okay, so here 9x power 3 over 3 plus 4x plus c. Okay, here we can simplify. So, teacher can get here 3x cubed plus 4x plus c. Tapi if you give like this, the jawapan tak lengkap, correct? Why? Because you got a c there. C mestilah number. It must be a number. So now is where you ganti the nilai that they give you. They gave you x1, they gave you y is 11. Okay, so we ganti all this. So 11 sama dengan 3, 1 power 3 plus 4, 1. Okay, now we solve this. Huh? Okay, here will be 3 plus 4 lah. So 7. Okay, ni bawa ke sini. So tolak. So 11 minus 7 should be 4. Okay, dah dapat dah. So final answer. Equation adalah 3x cubed plus 4x. C kita 4. So plus 4 lah. Okay. So this is the final answer. Alright. Okay. So if any question you want to ask, you can ask in the chat, in the comment. Then teacher will get back.